And locally, control over the House of Representatives could be decided right here in South Florida. Two candidates running for an open seat that represents parts of Boca Raton and Delray Beach went one-on-one in their first debate. It was streamed live on WPTV.com, and News Channel 5's Evan Axelbank was there and has more on what the candidates squared off on. Evan?
Mike, the candidates just got up from these seats here. Lois Frankel on the left, Adam Hasner on the right. The debate ended about a half hour ago, which you can see in its entirety on News Channel 5 at noon on Sunday. I wanted to show you here one of these candidates here, Adam Hasner, left these notes behind, which is not something you ordinarily get to see after a debate. It is true. Candidates do take actual notes during the debate, and here they are. It might be tough to read what they say. But anyway, the candidates sparred over health care. They sparred over the deficit, how to fix that. But they also, maybe the hottest topic during this was digital domain. Of course, the firm up in St. Lucie that went out of business or went bankrupt and laid off a number of employees just a few weeks ago. Here's that very heated exchange.
The two most disappointed in the people in the room about digital domain is myself and Mr. Hasner. Because when he was the Republican leader in the legislature, he voted to give Digital Domain $20 million so that they could set up a studio in Port St. Lucie.
There was money that was unused from prior year's appropriations, and Governor Crist came to the legislature and said that he had this secret economic development project that he wanted to be able to use some of that money for. The state legislature kept the economic development funds in that pot. And Governor Crist and his office and the Office of Economic Development and Enterprise Florida went out and made that investment in digital domain.
During the debate, the Hasner camp had accused the Frankel camp of being short on specifics. And then also we saw Lois Frankel make several claims that Adam Hasner's plans would hurt seniors. Now, before this debate started, about an hour before, the Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee released a poll saying that Lois Frankel had a 10-point lead coming into this debate. I asked Adam Hasner whether the fundamentals of this debate were changed, or fundamentals of the race were changed during the debate, and he said he believed he had plenty of time to get his message across in this race. We're live in West Palm Beach. Evan Axelbank, WPTV, News Channel 5.
Evan, thank you. And you could see that our own Roxanne Stein was one of the question askers during that debate. And another one is taking place later on tonight. Democratic Senator Bill Nelson and Republican Representative Connie Mack will be facing off in Davie at 7 p.m. The debate will be moderated by our very own Michael Williams. You can catch it right here on News Channel 5. And it will also, just like this last debate, be streaming live on WPTV.com.